Offend my eyes. Mwah. Someone asked about your shirt that I was wearing this morning. They said, are those Tootsie Rolls or Dookie Drops? So that's Dookie Drops. Look, you guys, you gotta check out offendmyeyes.co.uk, man. They sculpt tattoo shows. They are fucking awesome. That's all I can say about them. I'm in San Diego. It's beautiful. I'm here at another sculpt house with Foxy. And I got this phone in a little... Let me show you guys what the phone is in. Hold on. It's a little man holding the phone. Hold on. Pandora. I'm a double OG. I'm not a triple OG. I'm a little OG. Look, queen, this is your giveaway herb when somebody comes around with herb. We're smoking on some Blue Dream, just in case. I sent you a private cast to get your address. I have your backpack ready to roll. I have identified the post office. I mailed out 3 packages today. Got kitty scissors to cut them up. Jack the kids.
This is my old shirt. That's my old tray.
That's your old tray. That's your new tray.
This is I got a grinder too, though.
Next time they have a big weed thing here in San Diego, we'll have to take you.
Oh, yeah.
You can meet all my friends.
Because I don't like to touch the weed, y'all. Isn't that weird?
No, no. Bosses say, you know, they don't put their fingers in it either.
No fast food for you? Yeah. Y'all sound like the queen.
Here, you want to...
She went to McDonald's this morning.
I just rolled this up.
Okay, well, I'm going to call you later. I'm definitely going to call you later, OG. Have a good day, sir.
Have a good day. You finally made it to my Foxy. Shunny Pie. Yes, I finally met girl. It took long enough. I went through Negril to Montego Bay. Montego Bay to Orlando. Got busted in Orlando. Took the bus from Orlando to Fort Lauderdale. Got picked up at 3:30 in the morning by Hashimoto Fox. Went to Fort Lauderdale for Halloween. Dropped some mushrooms. Had a lovely trip on Halloween. Everybody was hailing me up. All the young people saying, wow, look at the way you dance. And you're 61. They were giving me dance partners to dance with. I love it. Then the next day we went to the beach. They gave me a beautiful brand new... oh, God, this is so ridiculous. I'm just going to roll it up in this paper here. I'm going to roll it up in this paper here.
The tea is ready.
And roll it up like that. Okay, so it's just rolled up. Boom. Jamaican spliff style.
Gotta make her a tea too. What's up,
Ella? Oh, welcome to our music.
My honey bunny is here. What's up, honey bunny?
I know this didn't go out. Okay, this is fine. Buffering.
Oh, thank you, boo. I appreciate you. I'm good. I'm definitely better. Feeling better. I feel amazing. Slept good last night. Got up on time. Oh, I miss you too. Yes, I'm a blazer.
We're going to get some.
I'll definitely blaze every day. I'm in California, though. I'm certified to blaze.
I'm certified, too. I got my letter right here. Look, y'all.
We keep the paperwork on deck, y'all.
Here is my new letter from Dr.
You want me to make it how I make mine with the top shop in it? Or you just want honey and sugar? What's up? What up?
Oh, just honey and sugar. Just whatever. Just make the tea, mommy.
Okay. Because I make my tea with the...
Official.
Oh, you say cutie. Oh, listen. Hey, boo. Hey. You call me cute? No, I'm just playing. That's so funny. Yeah.
Oh, God.
My coat. Yeah.
I'm trying to get you guys some music.
Kim said, oh, I'm in your coat. It's called a blazer. Yes. I always dress up my outfits with this. Your name is Fat Daddy. What's happening, Fat Daddy?
How come I don't have a network? How come my Wi-Fi's out? Oh, God. Jesus.
Yeah. Yeah. I fucked with the queen. On the real.
Mm-hmm. She fucked on the real, too. Man. You think? Foxy is my daughter.
That's what's up. Oh, I'm in the kitchen. Yeah, I'm in the kitchen. I'm at home.
I'm definitely
in the kitchen, though. I'm in my house, though. But I'm in the kitchen.
Your Wi-Fi should say Foxy, right?
It's not on.
Oh, okay.
I didn't turn it on yet. Yeah, I'm at the house. Yeah, at the house with her, just chilling. I'm making her some tea, making me some tea. You know, we having real tea. We spill the tea for the people, but we making some real.
Oh, okay,
tea.
I'm on.
Okay, anything new? Nothing new.
Too many windows up.
Okay, I will. I'm gonna show her just a second. I'm gonna give her a tea and a spoon, and then I'm gonna show her, cause you know her. Hold on. Promise you.
Pandora.
Oh, my phone is ringing. Oops.
Setting up the Wi-Fi. Oh, hey, Saints Addiction. I'm going back to Jamaica in April.
I got kicked off. I'm going to set the Wi-Fi up for you right now.
I'm on my own signal now. So.
Oh, okay. Let me know if you need it. I got kicked
going back to Jamaica. I'm taking a group down there, Mark, for my birthday. 420. I'm in San Diego, boo. Sorry I missed you when I was in Vegas. I'm in San Diego. I'm going to settle down here. I'm going to for case management tomorrow. I'm here with Foxy.
Marky Mark.
Saints Addiction. I'm here with Foxy. We're double scoping.
What up, Marky Mark? What's happening, bro?
Look, if you guys are not following Saints Addiction, if you need any kind of branding, banners, cards, t-shirts, magazine placement, get in touch with Saints Addiction. And if you need a Love Tribe t-shirt, he'll mail you one for $10. I haven't started promoting the t-shirts, Mark, so you know, you already know that. Getting settled first. I'll be periscoping from World Beat Center today with Von Benjamin doing spoken word. And I hope to get an interview with him. It will get going, duh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Blue Dream I'm smoking on. It feels good to be in the city, the state of California, as far as being a patient is concerned. For real, Mark, I'm telling you. Whole nother atmosphere in Cali, boy. I am rested. I'm going to do some more Lush today. Have my tea.
I got to let my cool. I always burn my lips. Hey, y'all. I always burn my tongue. Y'all know that. I'm going to let my cool. Hey.
Yeah, Marky, look what I got.
I didn't even take the phone call. He going to cuss me out, too.
Got that wax, boy.
Make it change.
That'll hold me for a while.
She be coughing like a mug, Mark.
You about to do the morning marijuana motivation? All right, we'll check you out. We'll support you. You don't wax? Okay. You cough, yeah, coughs, yeah. But I have the CO2 extraction oil that I got in L.A. Sweet. The real P. Miss Mac. Hey, girl. Foxy has a backyard that she's not even using. I'm going to fix that up. She has a garage. I got to call a bike company and have them deliver my bike. It's 10 o'clock. Let me call them right now.
A tank top is a tank top. It just messed with me. And I dressed it up with the jacket. And I had a scarf on because it was cold outside this morning. But, I do not be trying. This is my little one to be for the people.
I don't think I have a phone number on here.
Then I get dressed up, then I really do it. But no, this is just so I can look presentable. So my kids won't be looking like, that ain't my mama. But they never say that. So I don't want them to.
You can put your scopes together. We are scoping together. There she is. She got her head back turned to my audience, though.
Hey, y'all. I didn't know I was in the shot.
She don't know how to double scope.
I don't.
She never double scoped before.
I was trying to scope on my tablet, and I still can't. I was trying to figure that shit out.
It's when we're together in the same screen. Yeah. I'm playing music, I ain't talking. No, no bagel for the queen, man.
Okay, I didn't know what it was.
I never like it. Okay. Paul Styling Wear. Thank you. It's Alicia. Hi, girl. I am well rested. I'm about to get some more rest for my shoot tonight. We have a ton of lush. Let me take it out the freezer. Prospect bless. She's the same, just like me. Her kids are nice so far. They scared of her, as they should be. They supposed to be scared. That's respect.
At least you don't stay for a month.
Jet out. I'm waiting on a baby. Y'all forgot the baby is due Christmas. I can't go nowhere. Not leaving till April. Right now she don't want to see me, remember? Right now, Nina don't want to see me. She wants her space. You put striped peppermint candies in your tea? How is it I don't know about this? I know about it now. She put striped peppermint candies in
her tea. It works too, because it gives that peppermint tea taste.
I'm doing my hair today. She's lying. She has everything. She is blessed, pressed down, and spilling over.
My wax thing, my wick is wrapped around another lighter.
It takes a real toll, not just the physical pain. It's
oh, you have the hemp wick?
Yeah.
A car accident affects the whole family. The worries, the financial struggles.
I'm showing you, girl. You're going to be
like, nothing. I just watched it with my
skin. Got that real skin.
At the Richard Harris Law Firm, you can count on our dedication, experience,
the black
and
woman is goddess.
We care. This is Richard Harris. Call me at 444-4444.
God damn, bless me more than
I. Where did she go to Jamaica? Blessed love. This is Earl Chinna Smith's playlist on Pandora. You better know. In the yard. Strictly Roots and Culture. Selassie I Ja, you better know. Up. Link the I Ja Fort. Ja Funk. Never heard of him. I'll be giving one of these away soon. The Hello Kitty Herb Grinder. Three chambers. Talking to her audience, isn't that neat? Look how she's doing. We're gonna wipe her down with alcohol.
They're gonna smell it on me. She said, are you going to Jamaica? I'm like, I'm bad. I can't even go to the store.
I filmed myself smoking right outside the airport. So they knew I was lit up when I came in. To show you my crazy hair. Hawaii. Even, and it's closer, it's cheaper. We got big time scope there. Sandy Choi is wild. Me too, I just think he's caught. You were still able to get a section? What a blessing.
No, I already had it. What before I had it. So every time they do the ad, fix it. Look,
God is so good, man.
And I'm about to, I'm actually getting ready to go to a class where I met these
people. So turn it on.
Yeah.
I'm vouching for you.
It was like
you need letters and things. You got me. You got me. You know, as a senior, you got me.
I'm good now.
You like the music, don't you? I see the heart. Back to playing music, y'all. I got two phones. Today we're running this off the JBL speaker. It sounds good. Yes.
If you wear a nice dress,
this is culture.
Dark skinny.
I love my little. Where did you get this little stand at?
I bought it at Forever
2. Yeah, bring it up.
Deny yourself for anything. You know Rastafari keep a everything, yeah. Never deny yourself for anything, yeah.
Survival is the very thing,
yeah. Now she gets on me, say, I do believe. Hey, hey. My people in the earth and down the road, fuck the face, the Bible laws, and they try.
That's
a strike.
Say, I can give that shit away.
I'm probably asking me.
I
got something. There should be no hate for it. For sake, Rastafari, I eat everything. Yeah. Okay,
nice,
never deny yourself for anything. Survival is the very thing. Yeah. Never deny yourself for anything. Rastafari, I eat everything.
Go out and come back in. She had a group of the Drake last night. I didn't even know the Drake song, and she knew.
Yeah. You
go
Tell me what you want, yo.
Egyptian.
Put me arms right around, yo. Can you give me the tightest hold me and my Latina, my life?
Tell me what
you just squeeze.
Bling.
Put me things all around.
You used to call me, and I'm playing right now. Hold on. I'm playing that right now.
My kids is all
right. Behind them, jam in your kids. Take it anytime, anywhere.
In
the
sphere,
turn your fear. And as a woman, I will be there.
Exactly. One big
old
happy family.
Got everything.
Periscope, build relationships, baby. You better know it. So build people. That's why I fuck with you, man. But when you was talking about your, when you was on the other day, and you was at lunch, and you was on the way to lunch, yeah. You was on like, you see me putting so many emojis, I kept typing like,
there it is.
Foxy, you stupid. No, Foxy, like.
Here's the song. Tell him, this is the song.
You used to call me on my cell phone. Midnight when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Midnight when you need my love. I'm the one that holds you. That can only mean one thing. I'm the one that holds you. That can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city, you got a reputation for yourself now. Everybody knows that I feel left out. Girl, you got me down, you got me stressed out. Cause ever since I left the city, you started wearing less and going out more. Glasses of champagne out on the dance floor. Hanging with some girls I've never seen before. You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. I'm the one that hollered you. That can only mean one thing.
Wait a minute.
Vegas and niggas. You can break down his situation, whatever, but he a real nigga.
Ever since I left the city, you and me, we just don't get along. You make me feel like a digibomb. Going places where you don't belong. Ever since I left the city, you got exactly what you asked for. Running out of babies in your passport. Hanging with some girls I've never seen before. You
my
used to call me on
Jackson.
My cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love.
I know when the hell I'm doing.
That can only mean one thing.
I know when the hell I'm doing.
That can only mean one thing. These days all I do is wonder if you bend over backwards for someone else. Wonder if you bone over backwards for someone else. Doing things that taught you getting nasty for someone else. You don't need no one else, you don't need nobody else, no. Why you never alone?
Her kids
why
knew
you
it, she didn't
road?
Know it.
You saw we stay
I got like 100 points with her kids last night on this one.
You should just be yourself. Right. You call me on my cell phone. You tell me that you need my love. You call me on the cell phone.
His mother is a homemaker in Forest Hill. Is this the whole thing about Drake history? I love it.
I that can only mean one thing.
I love that. I didn't even know this all about Drake. I knew he used to be in Degrassi, though.
Like, yes, you know. And it's still early. She wake up to reggae music, though.
You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Yeah, I know in the hell I'm blaming. It can only mean one thing. Yeah, I know in the hell I'm blaming. It can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city, you got a reputation for yourself now.
His mom shops in public, no security.
Girl, you got me down, you got me stressed out. Ever since I left the city, you started with a lesson going out for glasses of champagne on the dance floor. Hanging with some girls I've never seen before. You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. I know in the hell I'm blaming. It can only be one thing. Yeah, I know in the hell I'm blaming. It can only be one thing. Ever since I left the city.
You know Blake shops with no security in Toronto, just like a regular guy. Yeah, this guy's giving me all his history while I'm scoping.
Did you wrong?
Well, there you go.
Going places where you don't belong.
Perfect.
Ever since I left the city, you got exactly what you asked for. Running out of pages on your passport. Hanging with some girls I've never seen before. You used to call me on my cell phone.
Next year, she 59? Okay.
Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone.
He just be doing stuff to piss me off. Like on Saturday and Sunday, he sent me a picture. Saturday night, he sent me a picture of his old ugly ass. And then Sunday, he sent me a picture of himself. Like, ain't nobody checking for you but the police and the 13-year-old. Don't listen. He's gonna send me a picture. Listen. He low-key pissed me off. his ass on Facebook, though. Because my shit is public.
He stays with his mom. He's smart. He loves his mom. 3, 2, 1. She probably got a fly-ass apartment that he hooked up for her.
DJ Loris, France. I am as a representative.
Okay, everything that I'm playing, I'm going to tweet it out. So catch it. If you hear something you like, check my Twitter, Ra Ra Queen. He takes his white Jewish mom to an award show. So what? That's his mother. He should do that. Good. You have some more hot water? I'll take some more. Just hot water, nothing else. DJ Loris in the house. Bimbachi Station. Train Design by Voiceful Records. I turned my location off so people don't have your address. Okay. We're in San Diego, though. Just so you know, Queen, that I'm on top of that. I mean, he's been acting since he was a little kid. Drake had money for a long time. Yeah, he's not a poor kid. He ain't claimed to be poor. My daughter's been watching Drake since he was on Degrassi. Wasn't he a little boy in a wheelchair or something? Yeah, that baby boy shit don't fly no more. Be a man. Stand up and get your own. I'll help you get it, but I'm not going to go get it while you lay up and watch TV with your homeboys. I'm not doing that. Danger, danger. My baby's daddy's the same sign, too. Just the stupidest shit I ever did in my life. I should have known better. It's not nice. Bum, 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 bum. Toronto loves Drake because he's down to earth.
It's the energy.
The energy between two people is unexplainable. When Drake is in Toronto, he never wears bling, just his jeans, leather, and hoodies. So he just does that as part of his public personality. Do you think he's in love with Nicki Minaj, or do you think that's all just bullshit? No, it's bullshit. I don't care. I thought you were a fan.
When we sit up on the devil some saloon, them take side with the snake we make, he bite the food. Some with them Bible type, but them no one to know the truth. That was a done the play joke without a bar of shoes. So, hear me the youth, the Almighty is the root. No good the other way, just show you one will come to loot. Instead that he's right, just be some rat that chase the fancy suit. Sing the one you feed the prince and wipe a loot.
So glad to be listening to my speaker. I bought a cord in Jamaica, and it had a short in it, so I couldn't use it. So I had a speaker and couldn't use it.
I don't want no man to miss it.
You don't think he's in love with Nick? He's enjoying his freedom. Smart boy. What freedom? Right? He's a star. He has no freedom. This is funny. I play one Drake song and one Drake for the whole show.
But we clear, we understand. Shall give us the tool of choice, so we choose who we become. The road where you choose is your own decision. Your complexion, neither culture, make your right and wrong. We not support discrimination in no way, no form. Inspired by the carny, we supplied by the farm. The Bible will tell me, say...
Sipping and spilling. And this is the first
Ganja Smoker a mixtape. Nuff Bites production. DJ smoking, smoking, drinking tea, rolling squiffs. Doing what I love to do, hanging out with people I love, smoking some good herb, smoking some nice tea.
They're
chronics.
Say hi to
Michael.
Don't be hating on Drake, you just mad because he's just mad.
Now be love at the ancient steamers and the chillum. This will make your second and season of the sudden. Pan the cold concrete.
Look at her teacup, she got real china.
As a beginner man,
she's a sip up
and cup. Up and love. Steam chalice and a joking. When I'm smoking, don't be choking. My lungs them free of all charges. But we have a bigger
where is Hashimoto?
Same way we're smoking the cannabis.
Hashimoto, where are you?
We're not taking a coke through. Crash landing, mayday, mayday, when my purple is there. And me again, any piece of land we get to your own farm.
Hi, Michael. Michael, oh my God. He comes in and out. Michael Collier. You were awesome on Blackish. I laughed so hard, I couldn't even watch the show. Blackish, I mean, I was trying to walk. I couldn't even get to his part because I was laughing so hard, I put the shit on pause. And drink some water and be cool and try to finish it. That shit was hilarious. And Diane Ross's daughter, Tracy Ross, she is off the chain. I'm so glad I have Hulu. I can watch these shows when I feel like it. No, I'm back in the States. I'm doing everything, man. I got PayPal since I came back. Hulu. New debit card. I gotta call a bike company. I got 16%. Well, I'm getting down to smoke with you. Okay. I'm not gonna leave you, but my power's leaving me. Because, you know, scope takes up a lot of power, man. Yeah, but I'm scoping and empowering, and so that don't work. If it was this phone, my phone would be dead, but the new phone is strong. I gotta call a bike company and tell them to deliver my bike.
I'm at ease, like I'm swimming in the neon seas. My mind
plug your phone in, right? It is plugged in. Y'all don't understand. I'm hard on it today.
CBN, CBD. Tell me, how could I ever forget DMT? So there is nothing you could ever say to me. Blueberry mixed with tangerine. I'm puffing clouds like smoke machines. From hydro.
She got a whole playlist.
Ganja rhythm morning. Ganja morning.
Like, she got a whole playlist
of
some shit.
Though. I'm on SoundCloud. Got like 20 playlists on SoundCloud. These are all my weed songs. Come on now.
So, Mr. As I rise, I man give thanks for city dawning. Hear the sounds of Mama Africa calling. Tired fi hear the hungry pig need them bawling. One day them sisters will be calling.
Just get a bone weed fresh up at the farm. Take a one bud and then me crush it now my palm. Reach from me scriptures and read couple psalms. Drop it this dream as the heavens get warm. It's another ganja morning.
Another ganja morning.
I see him so rich and all about the ganja farming. Yes, we heading at the hills, figure plan. It's another
very early in the morning, first thing me wake up. Give your thanks and praise up, then purple cup me blaze up. Put on my water boot in at the hills when me touch. Me cutlass shine, it not have no rust. Herb trees so pretty, the herb trees so lush. And the good sense in me, yeah, we love it. And cut it and we separate the start from the buds. It's touching at the city, everybody just a rush. Whether you smoke it in a chalice, five or steam it up. Whether you roll it in a rizzle or you blaze it in a dodge, dodge. If you not have a slip, one in a me palm a crush. And the high grade herbs with the golden touch, touch.
It's another ganja morning.
I'm tweeting this song out, y'all. This song, this
all about the ganja farming.
Yeah, man, I'm here, sir. Jackie representing, you know, the DJ Loris from out of Jamaica, straight to France.
Fire, baby.
Showtime exclusive party mix.
Once again, people.
And oh my God, it's gorgeous. Look at, that's all your backyard, all of this? This is ridiculous.
Is there any chance for us to live the way we want to live?
Wow. Oh, my God. Look at this, you guys. Look at this.
She don't even use this. This is crazy. Oh, look at this big backyard she has. Oh, my God. Wow. Oh, my God. It's beautiful. Wow. And look at her. You can get fresh roses every day? You don't pick these roses, girl?
What are you doing?
Oh. I'm going to have a, you know what? I'm going to have a landscaper come back here and fix this for her. That's what we're going to do. We're going to have this landscape. Can I leave your door open?
No.
No, close it.
Yesterday.
You have a huge backyard. Let me get you a landscaper to landscape your backyard. Oh, I have my daughter do it. You know who does landscaping? Your sister, Wanda. Like, I mean, she's sick with it. Like, she's, like, really into it. She'll hook up your whole backyard. Your granddog?
My granddog.
Your daughter's dog? You're babysitting? She don't want you to get too close to the dog. That's her dog.
I've been having her for years. Please. I feed her and take care of her. You see, I said I had to groom her.
I gotta go. I don't wanna go. But I gotta go.
Ladies and gentlemen,
last song. This is my DJ, DJ Lorist. One DJ you don't want to fuck with. DJ Lorist.
Are the surest way to deadly technician? Rasta is a designation. We spread truth and rights to the world population.
We never know. Let up the letter music.
Hearts, we're on the road to 2 million, y'all. I'm gonna play music till I hit it.
Yeah, I'm always happy though.
All right, y'all. I've got to.